Alright, so the balloons kind of make you jump up. Does the guy have a snot bubble? He does. That's pretty funny. See what I'm saying? Like, the camera. Blooming idiots, okay. Let's see if we can get up here. I don't know for what purpose. Right trigger in air to jump further. Right trigger in air. Okay. I got it. See, the camera just, I don't know, man. It's a little bit funky. There we go. Okay. Okay, that was pretty awesome. She gets right to the bottom, like, eh, we'll just, okay, I tell you what, let's do far. Do we want to do camera assist? Let's turn that off. I've got this. See, it's not attracting the stuff anymore.
I tell son, you punch people win big and strong. But Mafia no son never become big and strong. Mafia heart is broken. Got you all figured out.
You got Oh, I mean, I'm still exploring. How did I get up there again? What was that?
That was something big.
Yeah, see, I'm glad I came back to do this level again. Sprint yarn. Sweet, we can start. Press A to spend 2 yarn to stitch.
1, 2, presto!
This is looking ready to sprint. Hold left trigger to sprint. All right. See, okay. No. I went right over it. I gotta beat these guys. These guys are beating up this old man. Sharon's looking ready to sprint. You already have this habit, you get +1 yarn anyway. Okay, all right, well, I'll take the yarn.
We build base on giant geyser. You ask how this done, but we not tell. If we tell, you try to build base like us, but based by not telling, you avoid miserable fate. Mafia does you a favor. Now you own. You all figured out.
Well, no offense, man, but you know. Alright, so the goal, I don't think it's worth trying to get that thing, but No! Dadgummit. Alright. I kinda need to learn how dadgummit. Crawl up there. Well, no. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more go. Because I kinda need to learn how to do this. I do want to do is go up to here. Get up. I don't think I can make that jump. I don't know that there's anything. Oh, well. Yeah, I gotta figure this out because. There's that big roly pin thing over there, which I desperately want. Okay, so. Dadgummit. Well, I can get into the water? Well, apparently you can't be in the water for very long. Well, this game is not very forgiving. See, the balloons. They push you up. See, look at this thing, man. Those things start. They start down there. How do I get to them?
Mafia see owl with science coat. Mafia ask, you make science? Owl say words Mafia no understand. Mafia punch confusing owl.
don't know why that's funny, but I just think it is. All right, come on. Let's figure this part out. This yarn is already looking this way. You already have this happy. Yeah, okay. Where does this thing connect to? Well, this is pretty easy. See, I'm caught. I can't get up top here. No, I did it again. I don't know why this makes me laugh. Alright. Didn't I already get this yarn? Cook up Mad 4 concoction requires 4 yarn to stitch. I don't understand what the rings are for. A no joke.
Child can't enter cave. Boss orders. Keep distance to cave, ma'am. Don't even think about it.
Come on, man. I don't know. There we go. Okay. So that'll be some of these. Okay, I see where the, I mean, I'm hitting these things, they're glowing, I just don't understand what they do. Yeah, see, there's another yarn over there, man. Bye. And I can't pick them up. Nice, I got enough yarn to stitch it. Alright, let's do it, because I don't know what I'm going to get. Press left to throw an explosive concoction. Heck yeah, let's equip this thing. Okay. Before I go down the slide, let's just, because I just now got over here. Where's the other slide? I don't know. Not seem to have been worth the trip. So that's that one. I don't know if I can basically kill these guys and get rid of them. Probably have to unlock it. Then like come back to it in the future. Okay. Seafood is best. That's funny. Alright. Alrighty, guys. Wall now belong to Mafia. I get in the pool? Alright, well let's go ahead and obviously I'm going to finish out this scenario. Like I did last time.
Hey, I think one of your junk when going over there. See ya.
See you later. But I can go get my stuff. All right, so as far as I can understand from the game, it's pretty, it's somewhat open world. It's definitely not. I mean, the levels aren't linear. I mean, that's for sure.
Oh, man. All
right. Well, I'll tell you what. I want to go explore. Another world. That's actually really funny. It's really cute. It's just... Yeah, get it. Let's go. So it doesn't, like, really tell me, like, you know, what I'm leaving behind if, like, what I didn't complete. You know... All right, I'm gonna do something real quick. And let's do this. I'm just seeing if it will not let me. Let's do this. What did this do? Nothing. This is even worse. Yeah, we're just gonna go 1080. Cause at least I can see it. There we go. Of it. It's kind of funky because it screws with my OBS when I make this. Whatever. Bum 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 bum. All right, let's go back.
Sorry for the delay, y'all. I'm just trying to mess with this and kind of get it. Let's explore real quick. Use the microwave to punish food that has been bad. Go. Where? Timepiece detected. Mafia town.